I used to burn 50 kilos of ghee every night in the ghee lamp on the top of the seven stories.
И каждую ночь они сжигали в этой лампе 50 килограммов ghee.
So the tyrant Aurangzeb, he was staying in Agra, and from Agra he could see the ghee lamp on the top of Govindji temple.
И Агре тогда правил такой тиран Аурангзеб, и он видел из Агры, как здесь были эти какие лампады.
And he became completely envious. So he wanted to destroy this temple. So he came here with all of his soldiers and they started to dismantle, and four stories they dismantled. Then he got a message of some urgent news, some war, and he had to leave. And so we are very fortunate, still three stories are still there. The famous historian F.S. Grouse, in the 19th century, he said that this is the greatest architectural piece in the whole of India.
Известный археолог этот Граус в 19 веке написал, что это величайшее здание во всей Индии.
And we can only imagine how beautiful it was when it was more than two times this size also.
И мы можем себе только представить, каким величественным оно было, когда оно было в два раза больше.
So our Bhattaji Goswami in his line goes up to Raghunath Bhatta Goswami.
Наш Бхатаджи Госвами в своей линии доходит до Рагунатха Бхатта Госвами.
So Raghunath Bhatta Goswami was a very wonderful preacher of Srimad Bhagavatam, and the king of Jaipur, Jaiman Singh, became his disciple. And when he became his disciple, then he came here and had this temple constructed for Srila Rupa Goswami's Radha Govinda. So it was actually, this temple was constructed and by the mercy and inspiration of Raghunath Bhatta Goswami through his disciple.
Raghunath Bhatta Goswami был известным рассказчиком Шриман Бхагаватам, и тогда правитель Джайпура Ман Сингх стал его учеником, и тогда он приказал построить этот прекрасный храм для Говиндаджи.
Ганатинандас, Ганандас лагя, Чакшурун Малитам Джайна. Tasmai Sri Gurave Namah. Sri Chaitanya Manobhishtam Sthapitam Yena Bhutale Swayam Rupa Kadamayam Tadati Swapadantikam. By the causeless mercy of Sri Gura and Gauranga, now we have come to the supremely pure transcendental holy place, the Kunj of Sisi Radha Govinda. When Srila Rupa Goswami, on the order of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, came to Vrindavan, he came here to fulfill the mission of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Looked to Tirtha Udara to uncover the lost holy places. Vigraha Prakash to discover the lost deities which had been established thousands of years before by Badranath, the great grandson of Sri Krishna. Bhakti Granta Pranayan to write the scriptures describing the path of pure devotion like Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu and Uchchala Nilamani.
Bhakti Granta Pranayan написать очень важные шастры о бхакти, такие как Uchchala Nilamani, Шри Бхакти Расамрита Синдху.
And Vaishnav Sadachas Tapana to establish what is the right behavior in life for Vaishnavas.
И установить Vaishnava Sadachara, этикет, правила поведения для Vaishnava.
So, when Srila Rupa Goswami was staying in Vrindavan, he saw that Sanatan Goswami had already discovered Madan Mohan. He was playing like a boy in the house of a Brahmin, Purushottam Chaube in Mathura, and Sanatan Goswami had brought Madan Mohan here, and that temple we have been to.
And when Srila Rupa Goswami was in Vrindavan, he discovered Srila Sanatan Goswami had found Madan Mohan.
So every day Srila Rupa Goswami used to chant japa and he used to do the full Vrindavan parikrama every day. And he was thinking, Sanatana Goswami has already found Madan Mohan. It was a great miracle. How will I find Govinda Dev?
И он думал, Санатана Госвами уже нашел Мадана Мохана. Это было великое чудо. Как же мне отыскать Говинда Дева?
And one day he was passing nearby.
И однажды он проходил здесь неподалеку.
And he sat down. As he was doing program, he sat down on the pass and began to cry, "Oh Govinda Dev, oh Govinda, where are you? How can I find you?"
Он сел на тропинке, по ходу совершения своей парикрамы, и стал плакать и звать Говинда Дева. "О Говинда Дев, где ты? Как мне тебя найти?"
So while he was crying, one very beautiful young boy approached him.
И когда он плакал, один очень красивый мальчик подошел к нему.
"Oh, Baba, why are you crying?"
"О, Баба, почему вы плачете?"
And he kept crying.
А он просто отмахнулся и продолжил плакать.
But the boy insisted, "Why are you crying? Tell me."
Но мальчик настаивал. "О, Баба, почему вы плачете? Расскажите мне."
He said, "How will I find Govinda Dev and fulfill the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu?"
И он подошел и сказал, "Как же мне найти Говинда Дева и исполнить желание Чайтаньи Махапрабху?"
The boy said, "Come with me." And took him by the hand and brought him to this place. It was a hill. And the hill was called Gomatila. The boy said, "Look, on the top of this hill, there's a hole in the ground. And every day at noon, a cow comes here, stops over the hole, and then milk comes out of the udder and goes in the hole."
И каждый день сюда приходит одна корова, и ровно в полдень она становится над этой дырой, и спонтанно из ее вымени начинает течь молоко.
He said, "I think that you will find your desires lies there."
И мне кажется, что, возможно, вы найдете там то, что вы ищете.
Then that boy disappeared.
И мальчик исчез.
And then Srila Rupa Goswami fainted. Because it was Krishna himself, but by Yogamaya, he did not recognize him.
Потому что это был сам Кришна, но благодаря действию Йога Майи Шрила Рупа Госвами его не признала.
Ямеева сей вринутей тейна лабьяста сей сатма вивринутей танам свам. Дивейда сей, only the Supreme Lord reveals himself to whom he chooses. So the Krishna himself revealed himself, Govinda Dev, to the person he chose, Srila Rupa Goswami.
Кришна являет себя сам только тому, кого он сам выбрал. И поэтому вот так вот Кришна, в форме Говинда Дева, сам явил себя Шри Рупа Госвами.
So Srila Rupa Goswami called some villagers and they began to dig on the hill here. And after digging a little, then they discovered the beautiful deity of Govinda Dev, who had been established 4,500 years before by Vajranab.
И Шрила Рупа Госвами позвал местных жителей деревни, и они стали копать. И наконец они копали и нашли там прекрасное божество Говинда Дева, которое установил Ваджранаб 4,500 лет назад.
That Govinda Dev, who is described in the Srimad Bhagavatam, in the Skanda Purana, in the Padma Purana, in the Varaha Purana, as the Adhistatri Devata of all Vrindavan.
И Говинда Дев описан в Шримад Бхагаватам, в Падма Пуране, Сканда Пуране, Варха Пуране, как Адистетри Девата всего Вриндавана.
Who was realized by Lord Brahma, the Adi Guru of our Sampradaya.
Его осознал Господь Брама, Адди Гуру нашей Сампрадаи.
Венум Кванантам Маравинда Далая Таксам Бхагаватам Самаситам Урасундарангам Кандарпа Коти Камания Вишеша Шоба Говинда Ади Пуруша Тамам Баджами Говинда Ади Пуруша Srila Rupa Goswami Pad established Govinda Dev here. Now, you have to know that before the time of Rupa Goswami, any deity of Krishna was never worshipped with a Radha at his side.
Вы должны знать, что до Шрилы Рупа Госвами до его времен никто не поклонялся божествам Кришны вместе с Радикой, которая стояла бы рядом с ним.
A few generations before, Madhavendra Puri discovered Srinathji. But where is Radha?
Несколько поколений назад Шрила Мадхавендра Пури обнаружил Srinathji.
So this is a speciality of the followers of Rupa Goswami, that they never worship Krishna without Radha.
Это особенность последователей Шрилы Рупа Госвами. Они никогда не поклоняются Кришне без Радхи.
So at that time, the son of Prataparudra Maharaj in Jagannath Puri.
Тогда сын Прататапа Махараджа в Джаганнатхе.
He had a dream.
У него был сон.
There was a deity of Lakshmi Devi in the temple of Jagannath Puri. She came to him in the dream and said, I am not Lakshmi Devi. I am Srimati Radharani. And I was waiting for my Govinda to appear. So now he has appeared. I want to go there. So then King Purushottam Jana sent Radhika and Radhika came and now this became the temple of Radha Govinda.
И тогда царь Пурушоттам Джана отправил Радхику сюда, и этот храм теперь стал храмом Радхи Говинды.
And it was the center of Gaudiya Vaishnava studies.
И это был центром изучения, центром науки для Gaudiya Vaishnava.
All the Gaudiyas used to come here every day and sing beautiful songs.
Все Gaudiya Vaishnava приходили сюда каждый день и пели прекрасные песни.
Авруппа Госвами Пад. Кришна Дева Бхавантам Банде. Radhe Jaya Jaya Madhavadaite. And they used to study the books of Srila Rupa Goswami here. So this was the Oxford and Cambridge. This was the Harvard of Gaudiya Vaishnavism. And it was like that. It was the thriving center of Gaudiya culture for about 80 years. And it was only 80 years later that the tyrant Aurangzeb came and began to smash everything in Vrindavan, and the devotees had to go into hiding. And so the flow, the establishment of the culture was broken and weak and became how it is today. Can see like ruins now. But that was the golden age. So why did Srila Rupa Goswami establish the center here?
Почему именно здесь Шрила Рупа Госвами?
This place is very, very dear and very, very important to each and every one of us.
Это место очень-очень важно, сокровенно, глубоко для каждого из нас.
Whether you know it or not.
Знаете вы об этом или нет?
But you try to come here every day.
Но старайтесь приходить сюда каждый день.
Three times.
Три раза в день.
Every day.
Знаете ли вы об этом или нет, но сюда вы стараетесь. Сюда вы приходите три раза в день.
Why?
Почему?
Because this is the Vrindavan Yoga Peeth.
Потому что это Йога Пит Вриндавана.
That means that when Guru gives a Diksha Mantra to the disciple, the second initiation,
что это означает? Когда Гуру дает ученику вторую инициацию, Диксха Мантру,
then the main mantra is Gopal Mantra.
Главная мантра это Gopal Mantra.
And the dhyana, the meditation for this mantra has been given by Srila Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. And that is the mantra describing the Abhideya Tattva, the process of bhakti.
Эта мантра описана в Абидея Тасве, это процесс бхакти.
Дивьяд Бриндаранья Калпадрумана Сриман Ратнакар Симхасанасто Сри Сриман Сустила Говинда Дево Прештали Висевья Масмурами. I meditate on the Vrindavan Yoga Peeth.
Я медитирую на Йога Пит Вриндавана.
Дивьяд Бриндаранья. There is a divine forest.
Это дивный лес.
And beneath a beautiful kalpa vriksha, kadamba tree.
И под прекрасным деревом кадамба, исполняющим все желания.
Ratna Singhasana stole, situated on a throne of jewels.
На троне из драгоценностей.
Radha Govindra seated.
Восседает Радха Говинда.
Surrounded by their sakis.
В окружении своих сакхи.
And their sakis and manjis are serving them so beautifully.
И сакхи и манджи прекрасным образом служат им.
So. There is a mystery to serving Radha Krishna in their pastimes 24 hours a day. And the mystery is this. You cannot go directly into those Swarasiki Leelas, the Leelas which are going in 24 hours a day. First of all, you have to enter the Vrindavan Yoga Beat. The remembrance of Astakaliya Leela throughout 24 hours a day, that is called Swarasiki Upasana. And very rare persons are qualified for that. It's a very advanced stage. But to enter into the Vrindavan Yoga Pit, where Radha Krishna is sitting eternally, staying in one place, waiting for you. Yoga Pit, the meeting place.
Yoga Pit – это место встречи. Это, и чтобы войти в это место, там, где Радха Кришна ждут вас.
To facilitate that, Guru gives Diksha Mantra, the Gopal Mantra.
Чтобы помочь вам в этом, Guru вам дает Diksha Mantra, Gopal Mantra.
And one can serve the deities of Radha Krishna, remember Gopal Mantra, and then chant Hare Krishna.
И человек может пометовать эти мантры, служить Радхе Кришне и воспевать Вриндаван.
So just like if you want to go online and go on to surf on the web, first you have to log on yourself. First you have to make a connection. So our first connection with Vrindavan Leela is here, Vrindavan Yoga Beat. So Mantramaya Upasana is the first stage of realization. And that is the meaning of the verse that we sang, Vainam Kwanantam Aravinda Dalaya Taksham. Lord Brahma was realizing the Vrindavan Yoga Beat. But Brahmaji is very advanced. So he also realized the more advanced level Swarasiki Leela. Chintamani Prakarasadma Shukalpa Vriksha Laksha Vritesh Surabira Vipalayantam Lakshmi Sahasra The translation is that the houses in Braj are made of Chintamani. Then the forests are full of wish-fulfilling cows and desire-fulfilling trees. Then Lakshmi Sahasra Satasam Brahma Sabhyamanam, and Krishna is served by thousands of Lakshmis who have the form of coward girls. So everyone knows the translation. But the meaning is very confidential. It means in the morning Krishna wakes up, he wakes up in his house made of Chintamani. Then he goes out into the forest where the Kalpa Vriksha trees are and the cows herding the cows. Then he sneaks away from the coward boys and the cows and goes and meets secretly with the gopis. So that verse of Brahma is describing the Swarasika Upasana, the Leela which is changing location, place to place to place throughout 24 hours of the day.
И это стих Господа Брама описывает Сварасики Лилу, которая меняет свою локацию на протяжении 24 часов.
So if you want to enter into that Lila, first you have to connect here in the Vrindavan Yoga Beat.
И если вы хотите войти в эту Лилу, то в первую очередь вам нужно обрести связь с этим местом, с Йога Питхом Вриндавана.
So three times a day when you sit to remember your Gayatri mantras, then you come here to this place. Prastali bi sevamano smarami. Radha Govinda accepting the service of their sakis. Kalindira kule keli kadambela ba. Oh Radha Govinda, please be seated here. Shama Gauri Amge Divochwa Chanda Nira Ganda Chamara Tulamu Kabe Heimu Muka Chanda. Oh please accept this cooling sandalwood paste on your dark form of Krishna and fair form of Radhika.
Пожалуйста, примите эту охлаждающую пасту сандала,
Now Krishna is sitting next to Radhika, he feels so much ecstasy, he's starting to sweat. So then you have to take out the chamara. This chamara is not like AC because it's hot. This is because Krishna is feeling hot because sitting next to Radhika. Gati Yamalati Mala Divo Dohar Gale Adare Tulia Divo Kapura Tamule. When will I thread beautiful white fragrant jasmine flowers on a garland and present them to Radha and Krishna? And when will I come with a tray of many different flavors of tambu? Not one type, many different flavors. And then we will offer them to Radha and Krishna. And give a suggestion. Oh, Radhika, please, this flavor is very good. Try this one. Oh, Krishna, this one is also very delicious. Try this. And Radha Krishna will be looking at that selection. And but not only are the Sakis and Manjaris serving Radha Krishna here, but Radha Krishna also reciprocating with everyone.
Но не только садхи, манджари, радхики служат радхи Кришне, но Кришнаиратха отвечает им взаимностью.
They offer their lotus feet for one манджари to massage.
Они предлагают свои лотосные стопы одной манджари, чтобы она их могла массажировать.
Another dasi comes with a garland and accepting one garland, but they take off one they already wear and give to that манджари.
Или, например, одна служанка подходит к радхи Кришне с новой гирляндой, а они в ответ надевают на нее гирлянду, которая уже была на ней.
Radhika tried so many tambu, now there's so much there, so she's putting some on a lotus leaf and giving some remnant to her maidservant as well, and the maidservant's taking the remnant of
Radhika.
Sometimes maidservants are coming and bringing some secret message to her, and Radhika's replying, giving some secret message in return also. And they're making so many jokes with their friends. So this is Sri Sri Radha, Srila Govinda Devo, Prestalidi Sevyamano Smarami, the Abhideya, the sadhana of bhakti. I meditate on how Radha Govinda, here in the Yogapit, are accepting the services and reciprocating with all the gopis here.
Это обидея, сказано бхакти. Мы медитируем на то, как Радха и Говинда сидят здесь и принимают любовное служение своих сакхи и служанок.
And by mercy of Gurudev.
По милости Гурудева.
If you will remember your Diksha mantras with great honor every day, then you will see that your mantra will open. Mantra vistahar. The mantra will open and you will have the darshan of Radha Govinda's lila here.
По милости Гурудева, если вы будете очень почтительно, тщательно повиновать ваши гаятри мантры каждый день, то вы увидите, как их мантры раскроются, и вы получите даршан на этих лил Радхи и Кришны здесь.
And then you are Dikshit, that means initiated.
И вот тогда вы уже будете считаться Дикша.
Don't think that when you have a fire again haircut, that's initiation.
Не думайте, что инициация закончена, когда у вас стрижка появилась и яги.
Initiation is the process that brings you into the Mantra Maya Upasana Lila. So see, see, Radha Govinda Deva ki, Sri Rupa Goswami Pad ki, Gaur Premanande ki. Hare Krishna.